and Batman. That was well played. This way and try and do some crowd control. Ooh, which one was that? I have no idea. No, 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 no. Damn it!
Unstoppable. I only need one shot.
Nope, didn't mean it, Dragon. I didn't. He looks like Gyarados. What did he just do anyway? How come he just disappeared?
Rampage.
We must press on.
Will you sort off? If you don't mind. Go away! Go away! I don't even know what that did, but that really wasn't very fun.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Faster than my era.
So you said, I don't even know how much health he has left. As I say, do not talk to him in there. Nope! Nope! I'm dead. I'm so dead. Dead. No, it's not very good. So, I don't know if those stats are any good. Oh, try to use. Oh, I haven't even used that yet. That's point. In the same direction enemies are moving, summon a spell teleport can be used after enchanted Crystallaro to attack far away. And I don't know what it does. Okay, so the thing that I've got, the hawkshot thing, can be used to find people. Let's do this. Make a cool thing. Do we have enough for some
Your
more?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
A turret.
Do not confuse mercy.
Godlike.
Who's godlike? Someone is. I really want to put some points on Enchanted Crystallaro now. I'm literally like on top of level 10.
I always take the high ground.
I didn't mean it. I've changed my mind. I don't remember what the foresty thing does. So we want to put it on Crystallaro. What does this do? Oh, ghost. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. Oh yeah, I could have just used my teleport, couldn't I? Because that's clever.
Never lose focus.
Right, let's use a volley. What does this do? I didn't even read what that did. Whoops. Oh, it stuns them and deals magic damage. Okay. I still don't know what that shutdown means. It seems to gain quite a lot of gold.
No one escapes my
Dick down tower! 11 to 11, and I'm 10, so I'm not actually too far behind.
Let's see how close they can get.
We are like the dream team up here. We're definitely winning. Let's go for another volley. Which one?
I won't miss.
Yeah, I'm kind of scared of that tower. That one looks like a bad one.
Make it count.
Uh-oh. Daddy-o. Yeah, man, I think we should run away. How did he kill him? He was running away.
An enemy has been
slain. It's just confusing. Well done. Yeah. Even though you got all the points, although I did quite a lot of the work. Kill them! It's quite a good way to get gold if you do that when they're all nearly dead. Trying to nick all the last kills. Ooh, that was a squeaky voice. Right, the next time I die, I'm going to pause the recording just to pause and stop the episode just to double check that the recording's okay, because these games just did like to take over my my like audio settings and things. It's like, no, it's my microphone now. There we go. This is what we want. Not the grumpy man behind me though, we don't want that. I have no idea what just happened, and if that was my fault. Aw, you bastard! I did all that. That was not his kill. That was so not fair. Kill it. Now run away. I suppose the more of these we kill, the longer they'll stay in the state on the tower. No. Should probably run away now. Oh my god, this is going mad. I don't know if my internet was going crazy then, or I don't know what this does. Ping.
Peace requires a steady hand.
Uh-oh. United, shouldn't really be doing this by myself. Kill Tom. Right. Always come to me. How mean. Killed him! That seems to be doing me quite well, actually. Get him! How much money do I have? So we're nearly done already. There we go. That's sorting out slightly. Start attacking the crystal thing that I can't remember what it does. Okay, so if she hasn't acted, then she gets really super mega focused. Oh, that's what it was, an inhibitor. Ah, and then yeah, then we get super duper people. Which you think would be the other way around, because now we're gonna have like a super advantage. If our people are gonna get better because they're getting wrecked. That wasn't very nice, was it?
Legendary.
What? Did I not get that kill? If I didn't get that kill, I'm gonna be so mad.
I only need one shot.
God, we seem to have a lot of minions. That's what they're called, minions, I remember now. We're gonna clean up! don't even know who's who and where's where now. We're going a bit crazy. Yeah, we're all clear.
I do my best work from afar.
Nope, didn't mean it. Can I use my summoner thing again? Yeah, I can. That's this is the thing, I don't want to be inside the target thing. So the tower doesn't feel any threat to me. Whoever that is, cleaning up. Oh, new. I was dying and I didn't even realise. If that little dude kills me, I'm gonna be so mad. I was gonna say, if I didn't kill him in one go as well. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I have like a lifesteal thing that goes on. Okay. I'm kind of dodgy on health, but it's a good thing. Actually, let's wait for the dudes to come in. Oh yeah, here's the super duper dude. Oh, we need to destroy this too, don't we? Or do we? I don't know. Uh-oh. Yeah. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die though. It will definitely be stoppable if I die. I've run out of stuff though. Maybe I should. What's the button? This one.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Really? Where? Oh, down there. Oh dear. I might have to go down there then.
Legendary.
So I need all of those. Buy this.
Haste.
How about that as well? Right. I'm going to pause it here quickly, and there'll probably be a quick jump cut, just to double check that it's all been recorded. Okay. Just a quick summary. My mother came in at the end because she's doing the carpet cleaning, which actually sounds like some kind of low-flying jet. But we won, and I will insert some pictures of my stats, which I don't know if they're any good or not. But I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys.